Hey, good afternoon, everybody. We're out here with Barrytown fifth graders out in the trails behind Barrytown for Eco, Educating Children Outdoors. We did a profile on this a few years ago. We thought it was time to get back out here with Carrie Riker from North Branch Nature Center and Mr. Rondeau, Mr. Spencer, fifth grade teachers. Carrie, what is the deal with Eco?
We are here with the fifth graders doing a fungi safari, looking for as many different examples of fungi that we can. Everybody is super excited. Actually, we keep having students coming up and showing us the awesome things that they're finding. We are so excited to work with Barrytown to bring kids outside regularly as part of their school day. This group comes out either with a North Branch Nature Center person or on their own every week, right? To be outside and
rain or shine,
focus on what's happening, exploring the forest, nature immersion. So we are looking to be outside no matter what the weather.
Great. And Mr. Rondeau, you're brand new to Barrytown community. Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
What has this experience been like for you and your kids?
This is my first year at Barrytown as a social studies teacher, and luckily enough, I get to come out every single Wednesday with my science colleague, Mr. Spencer, and we play games, we explore, we do research. We've got some, what are they called?
The cover boards.
We've got some cover boards in action right now, collecting some live things underneath so we can check out what's under there in a couple weeks. And it's just, in an age of too much screen time, it's really special to come out here once a week with these kids.
Yeah, and Luke, you're a wily veteran of 2 years at Barrytown.
Yes.
You're a veteran. And, exactly what you're talking about, Kevin, the excitement the kids have to be out here. What's your experience been like? I love what you guys are holding.
Yeah, so from the first year, so last year and on, every Wednesday we will come out, rain, sunshine, snow, anything. We'll be out here in the elements. It's been a real treat. We're so blessed this year to have such a dynamic teacher here with us, Ms. Riker. And it's so lovely, just like Mr. Rondeau had said, in an age where there's too much time on the screen. So getting the kids out here, getting their hands dirty, getting their hands on these mushrooms, these fungi, we're having a really great time.
Yeah, and we're now going to talk to some of the kids who can barely wait to show what they've found and get an idea from their experience. You guys, thank you. This has been a real treat for me. Let's go talk to the kids.
Okay, I'm here with Elena and Annie, and you guys have found some really, really cool mushrooms here. Anything that you can identify about these guys?
I'm gonna go first. This one is the four mushroom, the bottom.
Yep.
And it's kind of purplish on the top.
Yep. You found that on the side of a tree, yes?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. Annie, how about yours? Anything that you can identify?
This one, it kind of feels like wood, and it kind of looks like wood.
Yep.
And it was growing on the side of a tree.
Yep.
And it's really hard.
Yeah, what about these other two?
Oh, so this one I found on a moss patch.
Yep.
And it's really tiny.
Yep. It's a wide variety.
Yeah.
How's this experience been for you guys at Eco? Do you like this?
Yeah.
I can tell everybody's having a really good time. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm with Alexander to the left here, and then Mason and Zachary. You guys have found some really interesting mushrooms here. I'm going to start with Alexander, get up a little close. What are some characteristics of this guy?
This one has pores, as you can see.
Yep.
And this one's rock hard.
Oh, yeah, it's super firm.
And it's called a reishi.
A reishi, okay.
And you can cook the outsides of it. And you can make a nice beverage.
Okay, good to know. You guys have learned so much. And how about you, sir? You got quite the collection here.
This one's a shaggy. I found it on the bike path. This one's a shaggy. And then this one has gills on the bottom of it. And there's this one. I don't know what the name is, but I think this one has also gills. And this one has gills.
Yeah, just the variety of them out here, right in the woods. And Zachary, look at this guy. So what do you know about yours?
I know that it's a kind of mushroom.
Yeah.
It's a kind of conch, what my teacher said.
Oh,
and
right.
It's it falls apart because it's just falling apart.
That looks like that's been out in the woods for a long time.
Yeah. I found it way over there.
All right. Well, you guys, why don't you do this? Quickly tell me about what Eco's like. Has this been a good experience for you guys getting to come out in the woods?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part? How about you, Mason?
The mushrooms.
Yeah, this mushroom thing has been a hit. So everybody knows, kids have been super excited from the get-go. Thanks for joining us, you guys. Okay, here's Reese, fifth grader here at Barrytown. Reese, look at this beautiful mushroom. What are the identifying characteristics there?
Well, it has teeth on the top, and the type of mushroom is a lion's mane.
All right, it's beautiful. Where did you find it?
I found it on a log up on the hill up there.
Great, thank you. Guys, I'm with Aaliyah and Claudia here. Aaliyah, you found a beauty. Let's show some of the characteristics of this. What do you got?
So this is a gill mushroom, and
you want to show the gills? Like, what is it about the gills? Oh yeah.
They're very like smooth.
Yep.
And it has a lot of holes in it.
Yeah. Where did you find that?
I found it all the way up there.
Awesome. You guys having fun at Eco?
Yeah.
It's like a perfect day out here, isn't it?
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Okay, great. So I'm here with Raylan, Braden, and Flynn. We are on what? Is this Mushroom Island?
Mm-hmm.
All right, Raylan, how about you? Eco, what's your favorite part of it?
Finding stuff. I love like finding leaves. We like to have the bug thing, and we get to like have slates, and then we can pick it up, I guess. And we can see all the bugs underneath. And then we also got to find mushrooms. And then we find this mushroom island right here.
Yeah, there's so many of them up here. Braden, how about you? What's your favorite part?
I like collecting different things, climbing on things, and just exploring.
Yep, I had to keep this guy from making a crazy jump that he wanted to do, but you were able to get up here
anyway.
That's
how I made it up here.
That's how you made it up here anyway. Flynn, yeah. How about you, the grand finale,
my
friend?
I just like exploring and jumping on stuff, climbing on stuff.
Yeah, this is a great opportunity, everybody, for kids to bring the classroom outside. I was able 15 years ago as a parent in Montpelier, my daughters were the first group of kids who went through ECO when it was a brand new program for the North Branch Nature Center. And now it's so wonderful to see that it's spread out throughout central Vermont. It's absolutely thriving here at Barrytown and at Barry City. And you guys, it's just been really fun to be out here with you. Hope you've enjoyed it. Everybody, if you have any questions about ECO, reach out to your kiddos' teachers. And it's been great sharing this with you. Have a great rest of the week.